There we go. Pressure him, pressure him. Yeah.
Is Nate 12 yet?
No, he's 11.
But
he'll be 12 in a couple minutes.
Guys, pressure that.
Barrido, barrido.
Those kids get for spending all that time trying to hit the crossbar. Now they can't miss it.
What, too many crossbar turns?
Mm-hmm.
marcas.
That's my line. I don't want to walk and get that.
I went all the way down the street.
Thank you. Nice.
It's going side of the post.
Más enfrente, no va a llegar. Más enfrente.
Pégalo.
Número uno, el chiquillo. ¿Y el hijo de ustedes es 10?
Sí.
¿En qué grado está?
Ya. Thank you.
tell him you're there, Nate. Nice. Push it.
Get there, Nate.
Indirect free kick, pass back to the keeper and pick it up. No, actually it's inside the area wherever he touched it. Unless it was inside the six, then it's...
Ooh, ooh, Miles, what's this mean? Miles!
So our game on Saturday, indirect free kick was awarded, and guy kicked it right over the wall, sailing right into the net. Our keeper jumps up, tips it, and goes in, so it counts. I'm like, you had no business being in Division One. Somehow the Bensonville. Like, that was just a haul to get there to begin with. Thing is, we can't say a whole lot considering our field's got a center circle that's about that big. Get it down, Columbia.
Yeah.
Tell me I didn't just see that. Go home and watch it because I didn't see it. I saw it go in, I just like that. It's out.
Be there, Nate.
Nice stop, keeper. Nice stop. a goal. Let's go.
Beautiful, Rodrigo.
Take it. Ya siga lastimando, si no puedes pide el cambio.